Hey there, Billy Goodman, your Fastline reporter in the field, coming live to you from South Georgia. It's hot. It is really hot. In the high 90s, and here it is the second week of September. Heat index is over 100. And yet something very promising has begun. Cotton has started arriving at the gins, as you see here behind me. Yes, in Georgia, cotton is king. And when cotton crops are good, the American farmer in Georgia is successful. So we can certainly look forward to the harvest season here. However, there's much concern. Because of early spring rains, the planting season was extended. And many planted early and many planted very late. So there's probably going to be cotton harvested as late as November, maybe even December. So it's going to be a very long harvest season. Those who planted cotton later, they may be a little concerned because of the heat and the dryness that we have now. But there is some promising weather in the works. As we look to the tropics, we see a lot of moisture down there in some tropical depressions. Hopefully some of that moisture will move our way. We're way past due for it. And of course, another thing to consider is the Georgia farmer is a very smart farmer. He has invested heavily in irrigation and in his agricultural operation. And because most cotton farmers in Georgia do have irrigation and also they have it on their peanut crops, we are going to see some very good yields if the temperatures will just subside a little bit. We're looking forward to this season. We're looking forward to getting past a very difficult time. The 2009-2010 recession has hit also the Georgia farmer. Corn prices very early this year were very disappointing. And as a result, many farmers were depressed and worried about the season. But with the good yields coming in with cotton, excellent yields forecast for peanuts, we are looking at a very promising year. We're looking at things turning around, and we're looking at confidence returning to the Georgia farmer. Yes, here in Georgia, cotton's king, and today it started to rule. From South Georgia, I'm Billy Goodman, your Fastline reporter in the field. See you soon.